Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
Well, you gotta be scared about. You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved?
You think I'm crazy? No, I'm the same man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I'll give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. The f*** I say! Hope you got hunger on! We serving shark etouffee tonight!
Pete has built an impressive battleship. But will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark?
Hello there, girlie. You can't laisser les bons temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation. Blanchard County's 78-mile coastline, there are 35 miles of sandy beach, only six of which are owned by resorts or homeowners associations. $100 million terrestrial evolution.